The Lord. Oruko mi ni Sister Julius lati Baruwa. Mo ni eri meji. Mo fe dupe lowo Olorun lori awon aburo mi meji. Akoko yawo mi lati igba to ti wa ni bi abi there about 3 months ni o ti ni fibroid. Fibroid yen doctor said as the baby is going on the fibroid yen lo grow and it's a severe pain lo ma fun at times o ma wa ni bed rest. But mo dupe lowo Olorun even during the delivery. And one doctor wants to set paid because they think she cannot deliver herself. Want to do pay any chance by one massage velocity at a latitude any. But Mudu Polo won't know okay. That was the last 2 Thursdays. Baba after Tashi, Tag Badra Purile de Tom, one capital cut affair. The only Titimo below alone, Nipoluwa, could you cover Miss Olayo? After the service, they called me that she's in the hospital. See, I know alone, Lati Aro, Omoyo, Wale, Bole, Nicobi, Baton Badadi, Laye, Lati Pimon, Ton Basoro. After 15 minutes, daddy, 15 minutes or 30 minutes, when you saw for me, see, daddy Pimon, bye, near Omoye, Wale. Within 15 minutes, on go on the delivery room. Oh, there be on my kitchen. You call, and my daughter, no matter she scans, but fibroid doesn't grow. Tomorrow, pay after the delivery, they will do it. Fibroid was in the bemo. Oh, more while I ye, ya while I ye, move the rook along. Ya, and I cage you. After that, you want to be motor. I borrow me on my own full on my loan jello. Bon, just assassin lungs in here. Bon, my she dark on here. Then I rush the baby to the hospital. Unknowing to us, hospital won't rush alone. That same week, omo meji to ku lori case yen. So but at the hospital yen, won ko place on oxygen. Awon doctor won attend si wa. Even the consultant won pe ko wa, o kon ba wa so lori phone ni. Awon omo wi pe o ti seru case yen ni ose yen, ti o ti fail ti omo yen o, ti omo yen give up. Sugbon mo gbe oruko Olorun ga. Ni by the third day, mo mu omi alayo lo fun omo yen. Won ni ka ma fun omo ile onje kokon until the lungs ti won ba true or ti won ba scan ton ni popo se nkokon nibe. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ti mo se show awon doctor ni wo ti mo ni pe won o si nbe. Mo wa gbe omo yen mo fun lomi alayo. Nigba to ma di the next day ti won lo se scan, won ri kokon ninu lungs omo yen. Omo ti won fun ni oxygen for 3 days. The after ti mo fun lomi alayo, won de remove oxygen. Omo yen bere si ni mi fun ra re. Mo gbe Olorun ga, mo yin Olorun logo.
Amen. Amen. Sister has two testimonies. One, you actually go for safe delivery of a sister-in-law, even when she has a growing fibroid with a pregnancy. But to God be the glory, our father prayed for her, and she delivered safely, and even the fibroid disappeared. The second thing God did in her life was a brother's son has a problem that the food enters into the lungs while eating. That is, unje sasi bi to ngba mi eto wa di mi re and o si daku, he went flat and he was in the hospital on bedridden with oxygen fees to him for 3 days. But through the use of the prayer water, God through the trachea, and the child is alive and the family is also living. Loruko Jesu iwa tebi re wa laye.
Praise the Lord. My name is Sarah from Ikwaja. I want to thank God for what God did in my life so far, so good, and what who he happens to be in my life, in my career, in my academics, in my family. I just want to sing this one song to God because he has been faithful.
Oba, oba, kabisi, only you can do these things. There is no one else like you. Oba, oba, kabisi, only you can do these things. There is no one else like you. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Want to call a Lord for it to wash in Nayan, Nina Kwan, Lady Lobby Bo, Ninja Jenny Mimu, once you want calling solo up. Oba won ba oni kan lo le se yi ta lo le se ninu aye tire na.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni Aderonke lati Ayobo. Mo dupe lowo Olorun alaye tori mi ti emi lati wa dupe le mo se joko ton soro pe yin pe ki won wa testify. Mo arun ti pe ni gangan Thursday yi o tun je 12 on the 12th. Lo oyi kan ninu awon mo mi ni lo pe 6 years ni last year isun gbogun to lagbara lori omo yen but mo dupe la ro yi pe mi ranti ojo oni mi o sunkun mi o sofo ope alaye ni mo mu wa iyin alaye ni mo mu wa o emi alaye mo mo gbe wa o Jesus Christ, and you look by praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mother is appreciating God on behalf of her son that today marks the 6th year of his life on earth. And last year was so turbulent for this child that the child ought to have been a forgotten issue. But to God be the glory, she's appreciating God on behalf of this child today. And for grace and great things God have done in our life.